remember the answer.
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? I do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head, well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't run across.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Now. We have the light. To Midgard.
rooms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not that old.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. I won't blow into it if you don't. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's morning, the sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Right behind you. Different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Go!
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Come, let us finish this.
Thank you.
Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnaheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? I got up there. That didn't work.
Doesn't look like it's working.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay. That looks right. Still not.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hoja folk.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Shot!
Ugh!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. If Claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. So
Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. I don't know. Getting rid of those things.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Now where should we go? looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
Him.
It died.
Whoa. It moved. And we're stuck. Card still attached to the.
I see that. There.
Let's go. Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? I don't know what we're still doing here.
Thank you.
we're still doing here.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.